can just measure. Try to cross to get you a good estimate, and this one's 24-inch diameter measuring straight across, so that's a pretty big tree. We should get a lot of footage out of that.